Not singing a George Michael song, singing one of George Michael's two greatest covers, it's the Cutkelvins.
Growing up, we'd go see your dad's shows. When they shouted you out on stage, I felt like Queen Bee, man. I was loving it, like, hey, I'm his daughter, that's me.
Her dad passed away suddenly, almost 7 years ago, just before Christmas. He had a heart attack, just totally unexpected. I missed Derek every day, we all do.
Doesn't it feel real sometimes? Just feels as if he's never went away. This week, we're paying a tribute to George Michael, but at the same time, we're paying a tribute to our dad as well.
Just go up there and smash it this weekend. Just think Dad standing right there by your side.
We need to put phone mics up there, because I know he'll be coming down for a wee verse.
I would just like to say, children, I love you all.
The Cutkelvins!
Together, you look fantastic. You sounded amazing. I really loved the song that you chose this week, especially after watching that very moving VT. And you know, your father is with us tonight in spirit, so I think you made him very proud.
Shireen, Jay, and Carl, your father will be so proud of you watching that, because it was your best performance yet. This was George's, one of his favorite live songs. He always did it. Everything worked tonight, guys. Absolutely.
You know, your mum told you in the video to slam it, and you slammed it tonight. You did. It was just great, and as Louis said, it was great to see you guys together up there, moving, singing together. And you don't need no dancers. You don't need anything but you, the three of you. That's it. Brilliant.
You know what? You had a little bit of dad power tonight, didn't you?
Yeah.
You know what? Your film said a lot about you. It was incredibly respectful to your dad's memory. Look, this is not easy in the space of 3 weeks to work with new artists and try and find what you should be working with, the kind of music you should be doing. Something clicked tonight. It really just clicked. It worked. It felt real. It was exciting. It felt relevant. I know how emotional you are, but you should feel emotional, but you should feel good emotions, because this was great, guys.